This is what a sword-breathing dragon looks like. Like,
dragon brew.
That's a bad
what
one.
Is this?
Fist. Rock, paper, scissors. Paper, you win.
Perfect!
What the fuck?
Now all we need is an Alex Kidd Jenkins fighter. That's all we need.
It
only means one thing.
Jenkins!
しかたなく
貸すだけだからね。
やったー！アサルありがとう。
絶対に悪用するなよ。では改めて行こう。
Yep, now she's invisible. And we're here. So...
Dude?Actually, that's this guy a five. You beat the shit out of a pretty. The pretty screams. No! Dude!
You're okay. You just said dude.
I can buy some skills. Yeah, I want to buy some skills. Ooh, yeah, I want that skill. This skill's nice.
Wait, there's an enemy Arigi named Flaming Pancakes.
You know what? I wouldn't mind.
Flaming Pancakes.
Sure, why not?
I言われなくてもそうするさ。
よし、来たな。先ほども言った通り、私はここの G 区画にある。第六人事承認課のオフィスに閉じ込められている。
なんで？
暴走したセキュリティロボットが。
Excellent, you're here. I'm famous because I have no life.
スタッフを見かけたら声をかけてあげ
る。I'm not important as you think.
アサルに任せて。
簡単に言いますね。まあ一応やってみますが、逃げ遅れた人への声かけも了解です。
よし、頼んだぞ。
First time I played this, I think I might be with those old Nokia phones.
それほどでも。さて、この調子でどんどん進むぞ。
Am I still here? Yes, no, possibly.
Yes, if so, de facto. Are you here?
No.
Are you there, Ryu?
I don't know.
Ryu. I can't.
Ryu.
アサルばっかりずるいんだよ。
ああ、
ノも見てるだけじゃなくて戦いに参加したい。いいでしょ。
先に言っただろ、それは難しいと。君に何かあれば僕の立場がないってね。
なんでなんで、カノはもっとアサルのことをお手伝いしたいんだよ。だったらこれって後輩の育成を放棄してるってことなんだよ。だよね。そこはいいの？その辺ボスに言いつけるぞ。
確かにそこを言われると弱い。
カノの言い分が勝っちゃうよね。
仕方ない。
セルフォンディーラー、
だが叱っては許さないぞ。
Sure, why not?
Call up the Basio party to work things out. That's the drunken party, but sure, why not? Call up the Gargoyle party to work things out, yes. Hogmeiser Financial Services, no thank you.
Well, okay then.
適度な休憩をおすすめします。
Hmm. People fasting, all of a sudden, weirdness happens. Get him.
I got a bone hunter. What's a bone hunter do?
Makes you have a bone?
Boner.
You're so mature.
I know. I'm amazing.
Boner fart!
Bone hunter. Now you can take your calcium anytime.
You can have your vitamin D! Remember to always remember the bona fides.
ようこそおいでくださいました。
はい、ベック
。何
かお困りでしょうか。
お前は
先ほどはどうも。こちらも社長を交代したばかりで、業務が立て込んでおります。
Welcome, esteemed guest. You are a class S. You must be Miles Edgeworth.
警告っていうか、殺そうとしてくるじゃん。
彼女は、もちろん。主婦の意味でも信頼いただければ幸いです。ミスターショータイム様への社長交代を。
Oh, yeah.
This is a...
Thank you very much. Also, thank you very much for the gift bag.
めちゃくちゃ言ってんな。
悪いが、おとなしくしたってるわけにはいきませんのでね。
ではあなた方には、我が社が誇る新製品の実験台として
This is for the Chancellor of Authority of Mr. Showtime!
Oh god, please don't!
Yep. Officer Diamond, man, he fights just like you.
わぁ、なんじゃそいつ
何者だ。
Yeah, I prefer the Dante way of saying showtime.
Yes, let's rock, baby.
Come on, babies! Let's rock! Elevator action goes a little too far. Officer Diamond is unbreakable. Oh, the many jokes I can get off.
You can't beat him. You can try as many times as you want to, yeah, you can't beat him the first time.
Oh, it's a but, thou a must.
Yeah.
How disappointing.
Yeah, the show big. Also, show big the rocket DDT, but I guess I can't do that yet. I'm sure big
about it. Yo,
Nathan, no. They'd be like, what the fuck? I'd be like, yeah.
I am not a normal Saturday man. Well, I'm just going to... Okay, that's totally okay!
Yeah, so you can't win that. Yeah, you can't win that.
よく分かんないね。Oh, 博士のロボじゃん。
君たち、なんとかたどり着けたようだな。
さっき、オフィサー。やつだけ他とはレベルの違う強さでしたが。
なんかボスキャラって感じだったよね。
そうだな。
Hello! New missions are available! No.
わかりました。
There are never new missions available when Claptrap tells you them.
Let's meet in person. Okay, no problem. Awesome, Vito.
Okay, this guy, how the hell does this work? What happens when you have an enemy on a freaking tile that gives you both invincibility and subjects you to death blow?
There's the professor.
Oh, yes.
The professor.
Vito Asare desu.
Oi, oi, Asaru!
With more creepy faces.
Goddamn.
But
yeah!
Hi,
Project Crosszone 2.
There's big, it's like a place
in Megabot right now. Let me explain the situation in quick. The terrorists are now in this Megabot.
You're being... dot.
Those big. このメガボットを取り返してくれ。だが、最高エリアに侵入するには
結構基準が必要。
まずはい。これは。
Can I fill you in? I mean, can you fill
セキュリティカードを通し、権限をランクアップさせる。
I mean, can I fill you in?
認証とは通
じ。I mean, I want to know more.
トランプの絵柄をモチーフにダイヤ、スペード、ハート、クローバーの4つがある。認証マシンは各所に設置されている。それぞれの場所は私が案内しよう。
This sounds like something that came straight out of My Hero Academia.
そうだ。私はメガボットの開発主任として、そして創始者の一族として、会社と社員を守らなければならない。
This guy now answers another the question of if you stand on a tile that when attacked will make you invincible, but also when attacked will kill you instantly, what wins out? The invincibility wins out.
Oh hey, Starman!
Yeah, Starman that kills you instantly or something.
Starman! You run off, you run straight off the stage. That's the only way Starman will actually help you out. Oh, how far are you willing to get me? Not so far that I want to die for you!
Oh.
Well, I guess you're going to have to do the jump.
Not the jump!
Prepare for auto scroll! Oh, motherfucker.
How dare you?
That would be. I'd be like, oh, fuck you, motherfucker. I don't
yeah,
want
the
no
professor. Yeah.
Sure.
He's like so good at all that thing in real life.
Professor Opie, got it.
Professor
Dying! Professor.
Oh, I've been insta-killed. Oh wait, I'm on invincibility. So I'm not insta-killed. Nothing makes sense anymore. And now, goddammit, I took 50% damage by standing on the fucking thing.
Professor just...